Barrow studio, and I don't know whether you saw the same article that I saw about a chap in China, and he had to have something surgically removed from his tummy. It's really quite a story, actually. He couldn't tease it out. It had to be surgically removed. It was a half-meter-long eel, which he had taken. He'd introduced his body because he had heard that it was some sort of folk remedy for constipation. So it just goes to show the sort of lengths that some people go to in that sort of condition. Anyway, it was removed, half a metre long, and I say, that's nothing. Half a metre. Let me tell you about my experience. I went to see the doctor. He said, it's time that you had an endoscopy.
This is going to be a lovely story.
That's good. And I said, oh, okay, fine. So I turned up, and he said, jolly good, and you brought somebody with you, have you, to take you home? And I said, no. I said, I left the car at the station. He thought, yeah, he said, no. He said, because we normally give our patients a sedative. I said, oh, did you have to have a sedative? He said, well, he said, some people don't. He said, I normally give them a little bit of a shot, he said, but if you want to do it without, fine. I said, let's do it. Commando style. So with that, he said, lie down there, and then I have a nurse on each shoulder. Because at that very moment, he produced something. And I say, half a metre eel is nothing. He produced a python, which he introduced down to my throat. It was the most terrifying experience. And it went on and on, this great black thing down my throat. It was awful. But what was far worse was the extraction.